Why is it the hero the dog is the only way to cure a hangover? Cheers. Oh, imagine my surprise. You're here. Why wouldn't I be? You said it, sister. Cheers. This is about what happened at work today.
Oh, you think?
You had no right to diss me in front of Tony like that.
I was concerned about patient welfare.
Which was never at risk.
God, you take everything so personally.
Well, since you muscled in on my flat and my private life, I don't have much choice. But just butt out in future, okay?
Hey, look, Alice.
Mr. Raj passed a second lot of tests with flying colours.
Oh, really? Well, I guess I'll take that apology now.
Yeah. You were absolutely right to discharge him. I'm sorry.
Oh, I beg your pardon?
I'm sorry.
And next time?
I'll listen to you.
Okay. Sarah?
Craig?
Blame you for hiding out the noise in there.
I guess she's got a lot to be happy about. Can't go wrong with a rich doctor.
That's Anna Von's walking out for the entire wedding.
Mum? No, she isn't. Where did you hear that?
The horse's mouth.
No way. Why would she pay for Tanya's wedding and not ours? But Mark is earning truckloads. That is so unfair.
Oh, come on, lady. Their wedding won't be a patch on ours.
She knows how tough it is for us right now. Why would she rub our noses in it like that?
Maybe because we didn't give her the chance to contribute to our wedding. And neither did Libby. She's probably enjoying the fact that she's allowed to be involved.
Well, get real. She wouldn't have given us money even if we'd let her be involved. We don't make the grade, Jay. Never have, never will.
Come on.
It's the same old crap. The perfect hetero daughter gets everything she needs and the embarrassing gay one doesn't. I'm going to give her a piece of my mind.
Okay, but not right now, eh?
Save me from one of Mum's matchmaking madness.
Just spare room.
Oh, I see. Interested now, are we? You see, the thing is, I don't know if it's still free.
Oh, please.
What about showing Sarah who's boss?
Don't make me beg. I'll cook, I'll clean, I'll wash a damn car. Anything to get away from the witch from hell and her handbag.
Okay, it's all yours. I'll be glad to have you.
I don't think I've ever been more grateful.
Babe, what are you doing here?
I was yawning all over the patients, got sent home early.
Good.
So where's the happy couple then?
Hey, I was thinking about what you told me about seeing Sue. How would you feel about talking to a counsellor?
So you do think I'm crazy?
No, but I think that you're exhausted and I think that these visions are making you unhappy.
No, it's quite the opposite. I'm thankful for them.
Excuse me, everybody.
Come on, let's go have some fun.
Pastor.
Claire, just let it go, okay?
If you told me a year ago that I would be standing here with this beautiful, vivacious, and very forgiving woman, I would never have believed you. But it seems that luck is on my side because not only do I land the woman of my dreams, but also I get an amazing mother-in-law and three incredibly wonderful and generous sisters-in-law. Thank you so much, guys, for making part of the gang. It means an awful lot. Anyway, the risk of sounding corny, if I could leave you with one thought, it's this. Love really does conquer all.
Aww.
Yeah, that's great.
I think my gorgeous fiancé said it all. However, I do want to single out two very special people. To you, Mum, and Dad, who I'm sure is with us tonight, probably wishing he could rip into Mum's bread. Mark and I will always be in your debt.
Drink up, everybody.
It's wonderful, all of us here together like this.
More wonderful for some of us than others, especially where you're throwing your cash around is concerned.
Huh?
You heard. Mark and Tanya are worthy of your investment, but we're not.
Maya?
Jay and I are 15 grand in the red. Do you know how tough it is for us right now?
Don't!
You have always hated Jay right from the start, and now your own grandchild is too much of a freak show for you to accept.
Let's get you some fresh air.
Sweetheart, I'm sure
that
she's...
How dare she? How bloody dare she?